Hey guys, it's Dean Casey, Casey Services. Man, I'm excited to be here. It's the 1 year anniversary of the Ultimate House video. We're back, we're gonna do some 101 blackboard erase mark training right here. I can't even walk and chew gum good, so I have to write stuff down so I can keep up with it. So we're gonna go with Tim and Teresa. They've lived here for over a year. So July to July?
Yes. Yep.
All right. July. 1 year, right? You have 2,700 square foot of house. We've got a 3-ton geo unit, 2-stage. First stage, 67%. Second stage, 100%. So it's a 2-ton unit. First stage is 2 tons of air. With me so far? So we're gonna break it down. So we've done our check in January. It runs 7% of the time.
Mm-hmm.
7%.
On average, yes.
Average. The big month was what? June?
June.
41%. You had a lot of company there. August was 30. So we're going to take an average for the year and the month. 30%?
30%.
George did the math. And how often did it say in second stage?
It only went into second stage 2% of the time it was
running. 2% of the time. So 98% of the time, your unit ran in first stage. So that's a 2-ton unit running 98% of the time heating and cooling your house. So a 2-ton unit, it's fair to say, took care of 2,700 square foot.
Yes.
June is when it went to 41%, which was the highest month, right?
Right.
Was it the hottest month?
It was the hottest month, and we had an extra 4 bodies in the house.
Because I met your dad, he's a big guy.
Right, I would go over and bump the thermostat down 3 or 4 degrees when he came in.
So it's fair to say 2-ton unit, 2,700 square foot.
Yes.
That's strong. You said you moved out of an average home.
That was 4,700 square feet, so it wasn't quite average, but yeah.
47, how many systems did we put on it?
3, 1 for each floor.
1 for each floor. What was your power bill then?
Probably 3 to 350.
350.
Yeah.
All right, so 350 went from 350 to $100 a month. Mm-hmm. So 250 a month.
Yep.
Times 12. That's a good savings. Did I ever have to fix your other unit?
Almost seasonally.
Seasonally. So it's an average that everywhere between 10 and 15 years, you have to replace existing heat and air units. The average unit replacement for a 2-ton unit is around $5,700. $5,700 times 3, $17,000 every 12 years. These geo units typically last 25 to 30 years. You can just put that 17 in your pocket 12 years from then and keep it.